every one of them get out there onto that public road to enjoy the two hours around this racetrack.
Just keep your eyes on the side if you want to take some photos. Get into a good vantage point if you want to come up.